Throughout this process, I conducted an interview with my uncle Mark Milan. He is currently the president of Milan Tool, which is a manufacturing company based out of Parma Heights, Ohio. The company was started many years ago, but plays an insurmountable role within the aerospace industry. At the facility, they make parts for aircraft within the United States Air Force. Most of these parts go in the APU, or the auxiliary power unit, which is in the tail end of the plane.